I would bomb the shit out of them.